tricky maths puzzle. One should replace the question mark. 1 is equal to 4, 2 is equal to 60, 3 is equal to 64, then 4 is equal to. Squeeze your brain to find the answer. Okay, 4 raised to 1 is equal to 4, 4 raised to 2 is equal to 16, 4 raised to 3 is equal to 64, then 4 raised to 4 is equal to 256. So our answer is 256. Do you like it? See you.